like. We are right up here. Welcome to our graduation.
Overwhelmed with emotion right now.
Girl,
I just like can't believe I sucked so many dicks to be here.
You did. And that's why you're the fifth and even run. You look amazing.
You're so right.
How are you? Oh.
Oh
God.
How are we all doing today? Welcome to commencement day here at the University of Barry's. We are celebrating 21. We are here, but we are going to give it up for our valedictorian. Are y'all ready to hear our valedictorian speech? Please give it up for the valedictorian class of 2019. Give it up for Mr. Darren Chris.
Yeah! Oh my God, guys. I didn't know this was going to. Do you put it this way when you fucking graduate? So if you guys don't know this already, Darren is 21. So that's if you're from anywhere in the 1990s. We're gonna play just a fuck ton of tunes from that time period. Now, for my speech, I just wanna ask a very simple question. Do you have any guys who sit you in well about getting everything I
want to go? Sometimes my place creeps on me. It all keeps adding it up. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm running up. Am I just paranoid? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, hey. Trusting to control. It's all that I want. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm coming in. Am I just paranoid? Am I slow? Or am I
Rhythm that's inside you.
speak to me like the portal with the curse. Drop another line like the portal with the curse. Now I'm like a freak show, change the stage. You know, the game she said, I want to come in.
Things are getting out of hand. Anybody want to bring me a bottle of water or a beer? Well, welcome to 1998, everybody. It was a fine time. Great new songs are about to come, but we had a decade of some fucking great ones. These are all songs that we're playing are roughly from the same time. If you happen to be here and you were born, thank you, in 98. Welcome to the world. So these are some more songs from that era. Please sing along if you know them, because they're fucking rad songs. Let's do like some more pop stuff. Give me like a 90s backbeat. That is a very 90s beat. You don't hear that shit anymore. Mason, give me like a 90s lick. Feels good. Hit me with that bass. So fast, ooh yeah. And you go on stage. Any country fans here? I couldn't go through the 1990s without some Tim McGraw. Let me tell you a little story. And it was Labor Day weekend, I was 17.
bought a Coke and some gasoline, and I drove down to the county fair. And there she was in the ticket line. It all started right then and there. Oh, a sailor made sky, a perfect sunset. And that's the day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was kicking me in that mini skirt. Skipping rock stops at the by the railroad track. She had a suntan line and lifted stick. I worked so hard for that first kiss. And I hardly don't forget something like that. Down to New Orleans to meet some friends for Mardi Gras. And I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me. I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that mini skirt, skipping rocks by the river on the railroad. Yeah.
to Barry's today.
So that was our little warm-up. We're gonna take a little bit of a cool-down set before we do the burnout round. Hit me with that piano, David, would you? Now, in 1998, a really amazing, critically divisive movie came out. It's a beautiful love story about a rock flying towards Earth at a very high speed. The world freaks out. And the United States decides the only way to stop this meteor, this impending doom, is a ballad sung by Aerosmith. I can stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you're asleep. While you're far away dreaming, I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. Watch you smile lost in this moment. Forever, every moment spent with you is the moment I treasure. So I close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss you, babe. Feel when I'm dreaming,
yeah.
Oh yeah. You know it's a party when the guitar is just hopelessly out of tune. But that's what's great about the 90s. Auto-tune didn't exist yet. We couldn't quantize guitars. We just kind of went for the vibe. And everybody with perfect pitch just kind of checked their fatigue at the door. Especially when this song came on. Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Time for you to go on over every boy and every girl. Ooh, that guitar's back. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Shit pop, and then we're gonna end this shit on a fucking real song. That was bullshit with the guitar. We're gonna make this happen.
We love you!
Hey guys, just give them a groove, would you? Make it happen. We'll be right back.
Have a good night, guys.